1. Ready for the regular season, head coach Sean McDermott said he wanted to see his players take another step in their second preseason appearance this summer. Buffalo proved to do much more than that. The Bills dominated from the opening kickoff and kept a heavy foot on the accelerator throughout the first half as the Bears were overwhelmed in all three phases of the game. It felt good to come back and play well, said Mitchell Trubisky, who got the start for the second straight week in his return to Chicago. And I owe a lot of that to my teammates. Run after catch, great plays on defense, great plays on special teams. We dominated the field position and turnover battle in the first half and we did our job on offense and scored points. I just thought we were efficient. Buffalo's offense finished each of their first four possessions with touchdowns as Trubisky looked sharp in his second preseason start. But their execution went much further than just the offensive side of the ball. The Bills' defense stymied Chicago's run game in the first half, allowing just 1.6 yards per carry. It was instrumental in forcing the Bears' offense three and out on each of their first four drives, including a forced fumble by Darryl Johnson and a fumble recovery by Damar Hamlin. Even on special teams, Buffalo proved to be the superior side as they had a 36-yard punt return to set up the Bills' fourth touchdown drive of the half. Boogie Basham blocked a Bears extra point attempt and Marquez Stevenson returned a punt 79 yards for a touchdown in the third quarter. And Buffalo's kickoff team kept Chicago from returning any of their kicks through the first three quarters. I thought it was great effort, said McDermott. The guys were ready to play and to continue with that effort in the second half after having the first half like they did. I think says a lot about the mentality of those players that were out there. We got off to a good start. I think we play well, most of the game and all three phases good complementary football, which is what we try and do every week. A perfect capper to the team's three-phase domination of the Bears came at the end of the first half. Undrafted rookie Nick McCloud picked off an Andy Dalton pass, returning it 20 yards to the Chicago 39 and leaving 10 seconds on the game clock. Trubisky then fired a sideline pass to Jake Kumerow, who expertly toe-tapped both feet before going out of bounds for a 16-yard pickup to stop the clock with 2 seconds remaining. Tyler Bass then came on and put a 41-yard field goal attempt up and through as the half expired. It was a microcosm of almost airtight execution by Buffalo through the first 30 minutes and beyond. Suffice to say the Bills, even without a good number of their starters having ever seen the preseason field, look ready for the regular season right now. It seems like the team is coming together so well, said Dion Dawkins, who saw his first preseason action.